guys, welcome to the Hadley and Jandy Show. I'm Hadley, and today I'm going to show you how I get ready for cheer. So let's get to it. Okay, so first I am going to grab all my things. So right here I have my cheer belt, I have my sports bra, and my spandex are somewhere. I usually can't find them, so I'm going to go find those and I'll be right back. Okay, so I found my spandex and found my coat. It's chilly because it's November, so I'm going to put this on. And I'll be back so I can show you guys how I do my hair for cheer. Okay, so now that I'm changed, I'm going to grab everything. So, of course, I have my hair tie in my hair, which I'm going to take out. I have my bow. I have hairspray and my hairbrush. So first, I'm going to brush my hair backwards like this, because it just really makes it easier for me. Then, I'm going to grab the hairspray. Like here, spray the brush. Go up and down and brush like this a couple times. It's really easy. And you only want to do the front because the back, well, you can do the back, but usually I don't worry about it too much. So if you want to do the back, it does hurt a little. So now, it's really hard with this one. I'm going to grab by my ears and go back like this. Then I grab all this hair and just make sure it's smooth. I go to the front and I just even everything out. I grab my hair tie, I loop it around twice, and then I sit straight up and I put this in a loop in. So it makes a perfectly good cheer ponytail and like it's bouncy. Then for this, you only want to use it twice because otherwise it will snap. So wrap it around twice. It's really painful sometimes. Whew. Okay. So, yeah, that's how it should look. Okay, thanks guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment what videos you want us to do next. Peace.